Why would someone open a company and not be nice to the to their customers? It makes absolutely zero sense. And people do that. You know, like they try to sell something and then they're nasty and rude and, you know, and it's crazy. This is really sick behavior. Customers want a relationship. They do not want to buy only. They do not want only a product. They want a relationship, some kind of relationship. And there is nothing wrong with it. Relationships are nice. That's what keeps everything going. Without relationships, we are like, I don't know, rocks, asteroids or something. I don't know. So, you know, be nice and have a relationship. Even if you're selling like the little tiny thing you think nobody cares about, people do care. Be nice.